Hey, you! Did you know that there's a new YouTube feature where if you hit the like button, the screen will turn blue? If you didn't, give it a try. Did you do it? Well, if you did, then you just got trolled! Got you! Wait a minute. The screen actually turned blue? Now it's red? Wait, you guys smell that? Oh no. And now my house is on fire! What did you guys do? You reversed the prank, didn't you? Okay, you win. You win. Please, just hit the subscribe button right now or my entire house is going to burn down. Please, do it now. Whew. I will never prank you guys again. Also, make sure to use star code Calyxo when purchasing your Robux. And now, enjoy the video. Okay, so you guys are trying to prank your friends. Well, you've come to the perfect place. Mm-hmm. That's right, I'm gonna show you 7 incredible pranks inside of Piggy. Starting with prank number 1, the fake Zizzy prank. For this prank, you're going to need to have the Zizzy skin equipped. It costs 450 Piggy coins. Step 2 is to make sure that you do not get caught when maneuvering yourself over to the actual Zizzy inside of this game. Now, step 3 is simple, and that is that you need to move Zizzy out the way. That's right. Come on, Zizzy. You and I are going on a date. A really beautiful date. That's right. I just gotta hide you in the corner like that. And now it is time for us to take Zizzy's place and hide right here. And as you can see, unsuspecting victim number 1 will give us a piece of grass. And when he does, he is going to die. See? It's perfect. It works every time. In fact, to prove it works every time, why don't I just wait here a little bit longer? And let's see if we can get ourselves another victim. Oh my goodness, you took your time? It's literally been a whole minute since somebody tried to get Zizzy, and she is walking around with the grass right now. Yep, absolutely brilliant. Give her a round of applause, guys. Round of applause for Charlotte for doing such a good job. Charlotte, you're supposed to give Zizzy the grass, not walk around the entire mall with it. Where are you? I'm literally right here, dum-dum. What do you mean, where am I? Give me the grass. Anyways, the prank works every single time. And even if it doesn't, just take everyone down as Zizzy. And now, I just got shot straight in the face by a creeper. Oh, man. Prank number 2. That's right, Shalyn. You simply jump down there and you get a free secret skin. I'm not even kidding, Shalyn. You gotta try it. It's amazing. And the brand new skin is super, super rare. There she goes, another flippin' Randy. Prank number 2 is vent trolling. As you guys can see right now, the ghost is here, and as long as I stay by a vent, I can constantly troll the piggy. It's a really basic one, but also super annoying, and the only way the piggy can defeat it is by placing down traps. But as long as you use them, you can literally just stay by this vent and not get caught at all by piggy. It's kind of insane, to be honest. But yeah, pretty sucky prank. Let's move on to prank number 3. Now, this one is actually really stupid, annoying, funny, and so much more. You need to wait for all of your friends or opposing players to get as far into the game as possible, and then you need to AFK with an item that stops them completing the game. In my case, I am going to get the final key. So let's go get this right now. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the white key has been acquired, which means now it is time to do absolutely nothing. That's right, I guess we just wait. We just wait for the entire server to get really, really mad with us. Anyone got the white key? Nope. No white keys arrived here today. He's AFK. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? This is so funny. But yes, this troll can go on for ages as long as you don't get killed by Piggy. And there we go, we managed to escape. Anyways, it is time for prank number 4. This shawl is incredibly simple, and also you literally have to do zero to little no work to get a great result. Now, I would recommend leaving a couple of traps either side, just because it keeps people at distance, which allows you to do an even better job right now of completely blocking off the door. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, for troll number 4, we are going to be blocking the exit, completely camping it like we're on a camping trip, and that way nobody can escape except probably one person. One person is allowed to escape.
Oh,
who's it gonna be? Okay, who's it gonna be? Oh, psych. I'm blocking the door. No. What? Okay, one managed to get through. Now I'm completely blocking the door. There is no escape for these guys. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is where you can kick back and relax and maybe paint the photo, maybe go and do the washing, or maybe go and eat some delicious food. But right now, I am going to take a nap. Bye! Prank number 5! Okay, so for the next prank, ladies and gentlemen, you are going to need to get yourself the teleporter trap. So let's buy that and equip it. Let's head into the game and play as Piggy. Now that we've got ourselves the teleport traps, as you can see, we only have 2 of them. We need to find a location to place the first one where people will walk around a corner and land on it. So for example, somewhere like this will be perfect for the first one. And then we're going to open this door right here. It won't let me open it. And then we're going to go and place another trap where we are going to be waiting for our victim, for example, right here. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we pretty much just wait. If actually, I'm pretty sure that we can teleport on this as well, which is pretty epic. Yep, see? And there's Rex, completely unaware. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we wait a few seconds knowing that there is a key near that trap. And the second the player's there and we think they're at that point in the game, we simply teleport through. And as you're about to see, there is probably a player completely unaware who is about to get the left, right, good night. Get your butt back here, punk. That's right. It is game over for you, buddy. Oh! And that is the teleportation trap. Next up, it is time for a really, really special trap, and that is troll number 6. And this one is really, really epic. I don't even know if you guys are ready for this one. First things first, you need to equip the Mr. P skin, and once you've equipped this glorious potato, you simply need to go into the game and make sure that you are playing the carnival map. That's right, for this prank, we're also gonna need a little bit of help. Help in the form of a very specific little foxy. Come on, Foxy. This will only hurt a little bit. Come on, buddy. I promise. This won't hurt a lot. That's right. You get Foxy out the cage. You find your friends. And then you do this, ladies and gentlemen. You bounce Foxy all over the place until he takes somebody down. That's right. Just like that, ladies and gentlemen. One down. One more to go. Oh, we nearly got Charlene then. Oh, this is epic. You know what? I'm gonna get you, punk. I will get you. Pow! Leave my Foxy alone, ya punk. That's right. Now, you do need to be the Mr. P skin to use this, but it's like bowling. You can literally send him flying towards your enemies and literally take them down, which is kind of epic. In fact, there's 2 very unhappy looking people right there that are about to be made even more unhappy. Oh, okay. You know what? Never mind. He's disappeared. And I just got shot. The potato has been shot. Anyways, that is prank number 6. It is now time for the other troll, which is troll number 7. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the glitching prank. Now, this next prank is kind of been patched, but it still works if you really, really try to do it. Now, this next troll has been kind of patched, but it still works if you're persistent enough and keep trying to do it. There are ways if you look online on how to do this, but it's basically a glitching troll. That's right. Imagine being Piggy and not being able to kill every single player. That would be so annoying. So what we need to do is go and find ourselves a key. And ladies and gentlemen, that is when this prank
will begin.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, and once you manage to glitch outside of the building, which took like 5 minutes, Piggy will no longer be able to get you. That's right, Piggy. I'll only let you out if you tell me the secret password. Nope, that's not the secret password. The secret password was Star Code Calyxo. That's right. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is a troll. This one is a prank. I'm actually being trolled right now. I literally just got trolled. Goodbye!